how many whips I got. But that was a cute little joke. Some shit they wanted to hear. But it's crazy you said I don't got a car, but you called me here to pick up your career.
Damn.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hit some thug behind the tree. He seen some niggas finna get shot.
Sound like some cracking shit. I done been shot a couple of times. I done seen real niggas get hit on accident. That's why I know how to talk about shit.
Wait, this dude wanna play it, and y'all think he can harm me? Up here dressed like Barney.
I cannot believe this fit. Dressed like that? Nigga, you better have some seasoned ticks. Nigga.
Yo.
What else? Scotty versus. Nigga, why the fuck you rap so loud? Bitch, we can hear. You got our attention? Two Glocks. I have 40s on your roof like them set it off bitches. Hey, I'm from the trenches. Where it's cool to be whatever you want, except a witness. You and Pepper, go and handle your business. So you finna get the best of me, but you set this murder up. So not only is you a victim, nigga, you an accessory. You can mess with me, dog, you dying. At least you casket short. Well, they want the shit to be closed. Can't nobody view the body. You better hope that casket short. Nigga, I'll blast this morning. Fucking nigga mean. Topper came with a beam. I ain't trying to box, sucker. You throw a blow up going straight to the machine like block numbers. Oh my.
So they was in the field together. I should smack you for thinking failure was good.
Smack.
Always talking about another nigga horror story. This Crip Keeper tale from the hood.
Let's go.
For example, you said you go to the graveyard just to talk to the niggas you trust? Bitch, you got mental illness. Dead ass. Imagine a Crip raising all these red flags.
Let's go.
Bitch, you like to brag on niggas who die at the end of the stories. And it's quite sad, because you said we was fam in Orlando. When I got on the plane that night, my nerves were shaking quite bad. Hell, I thought I was gonna end up as a Geechee bar. I got a nigga named NASA who career was taking off to his flight crash.
Every fucking bar.
You see, cuz, the same way all that real old buzz on shit, cuz.
Bitch, you about to get in this bag. Cause we gotta talk about that tree and how you hauled ass.
Yo.
Cause that's your weak spot. You ain't a Piru. So how a Compton Crip gon' hide behind a treetop?
Put your 3D glasses on, then, pussy. Cause you know we coming straight at you.